Hey guys, got the hood open on the Simplicity. I want to show you, got the blower housing off, trying to clean up the engine a little bit, got a little filter from being used, and when I had the flywheel off, changing the charging system. Sorry, I missed that video. Had to modify the block a little bit since it's an older block. Bridge and Stratton directed me to had to chop out a little bit of the block where the points were once to get the new charging system in. Again, this piece here was changed, so I made the electronic ignition points are no longer used, and the point system is actually just taking a free ride, just sitting there and having fun. As you can see, the cylinder is pretty good, cleaned her out. This thing doesn't burn a spot of oil. This is a great motor. I changed the air cleaner housing, a new air filter. Also replaced the breather, if you can see down here, but a brand new breather which covers the valves. I had a little oil in the head when I took it off. Come to find out the breather was not breathing properly, so the oil was coming right out of the block into the valve trains and seeping through the valve guides. That's where the oil was coming from. Pretty decent shape. I'm continuing to clean it and keep you guys updated. And then when I get my parts, I'm waiting for a head gasket to have it be ordered. When I get the head gasket, I'll follow up with a video and let you see what happens. Thanks.